Good morning, guys! Kumusta kayo? Kumusta? Kakagising ko lang, it's... 10 a.m. I had this sad news, excuse me, na yung company ko, magkakaroon ng massive layoff and 214 employees and nakakalungkot, nakakatakot, nakakakaba kasi bukas pa yung pasok ko, bukas pa yung shift namin, so bukas pa namin malalaman. They're gonna call us down one by one and then they're gonna hand a paper, this and that and everything. Nagising ako dun sa email na yon na from the CEO and nakakalungkot. And we had this video call with my with my colleagues sa team namin na yan, everyone naman is syempre nandun yung worry, andun yung panghihinayang at saka basta. So tomorrow pa namin malalaman kung sino sa team namin yung matatanggal. But there are lots of people daw sa other team na in-escorta ng guard. Ibig sabihin, yeah, marami na talaga. Isang buong department, I think, is like wipe out. So, eto yung chismis before. And then, eto na nga siya. So, we'll see, guys. Hope and pray na kung ano yung will ng Lord sa buhay natin mangyari. Even if sa gitna ng COVID, di ba, there's always a rainbow sa lahat behind ng mga pangit na nangyayari. May magandang mangyayari. The next day. Hi guys! Kumusta? Papasok na ako sa aking full-time job and samahan niyo ako. And babalitaan ko kayo kung ano yung mangyayari ngayong buong araw na to. Okay? A few moments later. Good morning, guys! Time check! Almost 5 a.m. Woohoo! Hi, Ate Tess!
Aurora! Woo-hoo!
Thank you, Aurora! Woohoo! We'll see, guys, what's gonna happen. Exciting na, nakakakaba na, nakakatakot. Diba, Ate? Yee-hee! Grabe na ite.
Hi guys!
Hello, so update lang. Hindi pa kami tinatawag isa-isang katawagin. Pero handa na kami.
Yeah!
We are born ready!
Years later. Hi guys, we're at the mall with these beautiful people. Yan. So we're gonna spend some time here. We're still waiting for them. Hi guys. Hello. Flex lang po namin yung ano, potato corner. Oh, di ba? Kaya hasa lang.
Ano yan? Sponsored by?
Sponsored by.
Hi, guys.
Asan ka na? Ay, ako na mag-order. Hi.
Say hi muna. Vlog yan, vlog.
Huwag kang anes.
A few moments later.
Hi guys! So, let's finish this vlog. So, yun na nga. The big announcement. Parang big brother lang, no? May eviction. So, ganun na nga. Eviction and graduation. I got laid off po. And 214 employees mawawala ng trabaho ngayong magpapasko. Diba? Malungkot po yun. Especially sa ating mga Pilipino na we really celebrate and give importance sa Pasko. And then, syempre, marami po tayo na mga pamilya na umaasa sa atin. Ano po? But, yun na nga, in-announce na po yun kanina and one by one po pumunta po kami ng HR to receive the paper and to sign. And that's it po. Nakakalungkot. And the waiting time is killing me. And I was like third to the last person na tinawag. So parang isipin niyo yun, from number one up to how many? Like 50 people maybe or less. Like only 9 people lang po. 9 people lang po yung naiwan. So yeah, nakakalungkot kasi yung pong department namin, marami po kasi kami talaga doon. It's like more than 30 people. And kaya nakakalungkot na, alam mo yun, hindi mo na makakasama yung mga tao na halos everyday mo na nakakausap, nakikita, diba? And mga katawanan mo, kakwentuhan, kachismisan, ganyan. Minsan katampuhan na rin, kasama naman yun, diba? So, nakakalungkot na for almost 2 years mo silang nakasama, masaya, diba? And mamimiss mo sila. Gusto ko lang kayong pasalamatan guys, especially the blue team, na thank you guys for everything. Naiyak po ako. Na sa mga pinagsamahan po natin, let's treasure those moments, those memories, ano po, and especially the friendship. Wag niyo pong kalilimutan na nandito lang po ako. If I can help, nandito lang po ako. Let me know po. And sa lahat po na pinagdadaanan natin, especially this very moment, ano po. Guys, kapit lang tayo sa Lord, sa faith natin. Just trust in the Lord. Alam niya kung ano yung maganda para sa atin. And I think, and for sure, I am very sure that something big is going to happen sa mga career natin, sa buhay natin, sa health natin. And God is preparing something special for 2021. Just enjoy this break and na wag tayong magmadali, no? Darating yung tamang trabaho para sa atin that will gonna provide for our family, sa needs natin, no? And yun lang. Thank you guys. Maging masaya tayo ngayong Pasko kahit wala tayong work, and we're still thankful sa Canada kasi at least we have this EI na at least may konting support, 'di ba, na may enjoy natin in a way habang naka-break tayo, and then maybe a month or two we can find a job. Ano po, yun lang, and thank you guys. Stay healthy. And sa ating lahat, sa inyo pong lahat na nanonood ng vlog na to, be positive lang po sa buhay. Itong pinagdadaanan po natin ngayon, itong coronavirus na to, God is bigger than these things. So just trust in Him, okay? Yun lang po, and be positive, be cheery, spread the good vibes, okay? Be a blessing to others. Yun lang, bye!